Show me a house with a yard full of rusty cars, and you know there'll be coffee perking on a rusty stove. And you walk right in and sit down and feel right at home in the kitchen of the house of the man with a yard full of rusty cars. Show me a man with a yard full of rusty cars, and you know he's got a fridge full of beer and it's nice and cold. Swing on the porch, eat bologna and bread, and talk about getting old. Spitting in the dust with a man with a yard full of rusty cars. Scratching the ears of the dog of the man with a yard full of rusty cars. Tell him I've been to Haiti, and he says, well, that's real nice. Hey, Marge, this beer could sure use a little bit of ice. Now, what was you saying about going to Hades? Says a man with a yard full of rusty cars. My teeth gone bad, says a man with a yard full of rusty cars. Toilets on the blink and heavyweights today can't hit. You know, you remind me a lot of my brother's youngest kids.